हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू दिस सीरीज ऑफ स्केचेस फ्रॉम कटिया। सो इन दिस नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी वन मोर स्केच इन दिस सीरीज। ओके, सो लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड दिस स्केच फर्स्ट एंड देन वी विल स्टार्ट ड्राइंग। ओके, सो इफ यू जस्ट ऑब्जर्व ऑल, दिस इज फर्स्ट स्मॉल सर्कल इज देयर और आर्क वी कैन से। वन मोर आर्क ऑफ आर 50 इज देयर, वन मोर आर्क ऑफ आर 60 इज देयर। सो एट वन साइड, सो यू कंसिडर this side one, this is first, this is second, three arcs are there which are tangent to each other, and this last arc is coincident to this rectangle at this corner. Okay, so you can use the symmetric command here. So the distance between this upper part of this r50 and lower part of this one more r50 is around 40 mm, and the distance between this lower part of this r60 and upper part of this r60 is 28. So how to draw this? So let us start with, so I'm going to consider this as origin. Here I'm going to consider the origin, then I'm going to draw one circle here like this. Okay, then I'm going to draw one more circle which is of r50 which will be like this. Okay, and one more circle which will be like this. Okay, so these two circles are tangent to each other, and then we will proceed towards r60. Okay, so let us start. So from here we are taking as origin, so this as origin, and which has a radius of r10. So radius of 10 mm, correct. Now you need to draw two circles which is tangent from this end, first one, and second one which will be tangent from this end. Just see, you can do this arithmetic tangent. Otherwise if you want to define tangency later, that too also possible. So just click here, draw one circle like this, then select first circle, second circle, and just make them tangency. Okay, so this is how you can make a tangency while drawing the center. Otherwise you can do this later also. Now you have to make this circle and this circle symmetric about this horizontal axis. But if you just see, these two circles are symmetric about this horizontal axis, that only we are going to implement here. So select these two circles by pressing control and that axis, and just go here and make them symmetry. Yeah, now the dimensions you can use, the dimensions is around this 50. Now you can trim all unnecessary part. So one more dimensions we need to give, that is this r40. Okay, so just come here, from these two like this also, and this is 40. Now it is totally constrained. Now you can trim all of the portion. So just double click here, select just trim all the unwanted parts from the sketch like this. Okay, so this is first part we have drawn, up to this we have drawn. Okay, so up to this we have drawn. Okay, now next part is this r60 you have to draw. This is again tangent to this one, again tangent to this one. So let us draw that also. So again draw two more circles which is tangent to this, and second one is tangent to this. Like this. Okay, so again make symmetric. So first circle, second circle, select this horizontal line and just do it symmetric. And now again one more thing we left, that you have to give the radius of this one as a 60, and the gap between two circles is around, if you just see this gap between these two circles is 28. Okay, so just mention that 28, from these to this it is 28, correct. So now it is okay. Now one more constraint you need to give. So next, so we have drawn this R16. Now next you have to draw this rectangle. Okay, this rectangle has a length of around 40, and the width is around 10. 10 by 40 rectangle you can draw. So again you can use the centered rectangle. So because we keep this center here, and now you can do the dimensions. So this width is around 10 only. And this one is 40. Now, as we know, this corner exactly coincident with this circle. So just pick this corner, select this circle, just go here and make them coincident. Okay, make them coincident. So just trim all other part. So this. Okay. So this is how you can draw this. Okay. So up to this we have finished. Up to this part we have finished. Okay. Now one more rectangle is there and small arc is there. The rectangle is of 20 by 30 and arc is of 30. So let us draw that again. So from this, it is like this, and this width is 20, and this one is at 30. Correct. And now you can give. You can use a R, 3-point R. So it will be start from here, and it will be end here. And the diameter of that also is given. For example, diameter is around. You can assume this one as a 20. Okay. So this is how you need to finish this one. Okay. I hope you understood this. So if you like this video, please subscribe our channel, like, comment, and share with your friends. Thank you. We will see you in next video.